Happy New Year. I wanted to end with this last reel of the year on a real high note. And the highest vibration we can possibly do that is to end with gratitude. What happened this year, or what didn't happen this year, that you are most grateful for? Look at your health. Did you improve in any way, shape, or form? Is some of the pain you experienced at one point gone or diminishing? Financially, is there a little bit more money in the bank and stocks and some kind of an investment? What about your relationships? What relationship have deepened, gotten better, become more intense? Are there some that you've said, adios, I'm no longer doing this, I'm gonna release you? That can be a huge thing to be grateful for. We call that boundaries. Think back about all your great experiences, whether it's travel, a great weekend, time with family and friends. Be grateful for all of that. My list goes on and on, and my encouragement to you is to make yourself the biggest honking list you can think of to end 2022.